Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to share my review on Jolen Whitening Scrub. It is a facial and body scrub. It costs 225 rupees for 200 grams. Let's see what this product claims. This Jolen Whitening Scrub is enriched with whitening ingredients, helps to keep skin whitening intact and glowing. It gently cleanses, exfoliates and removes all dead skin cells and blackheads. So skin becomes whitening, glowing and supple with new life in it. It can be used as body scrub. And they have also given the directions of use on this pack. You can also check for the ingredient list here. This product contains paraben, which I do not like in this product. So let me show you the packaging. It comes in a simple white color plastic tube packaging with a flip-flop cap. Let me show you the consistency, guys. You can see it is in white color and it has medium thickness. It has small granules in it, which helps to remove blackheads and dead skin cells from your skin. Its consistency is similar to body lotion, so just take some amount of this scrub and gently massage it on your face and neck. As I said, you can also use it as a body scrub. So after massaging it for 30 seconds to 1 minute, wash your face with cold water. This scrub makes your skin feel soft, smooth and bright. This scrub effectively removes all the dead skin cells and blackheads from your skin. And this scrub is also suitable for all skin types. Even sensitive and acne prone skin people can try this product. It is not harsh. But if you have acne on your skin, make sure to gently massage it. This product contains vitamin E, aloe vera extract and olive oil, which makes your skin so soft and smooth. It also makes your dull skin look so bright. And also after scrubbing, your skin feels healthy than before. And when coming to its whitening claim, I did not see any whitening effect. It just helps to exfoliate your skin and make your skin look bright. You can also use this on your body because it is not too mild or not too harsh. It also exfoliates your body skin properly. So this is one of the pros of this product. You can use it as facial and body scrub as well. Guys, this scrub can be used in all seasons. You can use this product once a week. If you have very oily skin and in summers, you can use this product twice a week. And for other skin types, once a week is sufficient. Overall, it is a decent scrub except the whitening thing. So this is my experience with Jolen Whitening Scrub. Hope you guys find this video helpful. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, comment and don't forget to subscribe.